world is always in movement, so we should take a moment to involve ourselves into nature first, because nature can have profound effects on our senses. After all, we are born with it and we die with it, right? Here I am wearing a mesh top, a white bralette, A-line skirt and a feather accessory. I found this yellow boat here and some fishermen weaving nets out there. And in order to get good pictures, you need to search for frames. And for that, you need to do a lot of circus feats or have some Titanic moments like the way I'm doing here. Use props or tools like coconuts, fishnets, flowers, anything and everything around you. It doesn't have to be anything fancy. The key is being able to involve yourself in the surroundings and feel like everything is a friend to you. Sky shots are great, so don't miss out on them. And also, managing the wind is a big challenge, so be patient and wait for the wind to calm down. Straw is like a friend to the sea, so bring out all your straw hats and wear all those off-shoulder, one-shoulders and no-shoulder tops. And you know, let the sun kiss your skin all the time, because that's what beach is for, right? And here is my nephew who kept asking me if I was doing this for YouTube. He was so curious about it. And while we cleanse ourselves, why not cleanse the ocean also? So here I was walking into the nature while unknowingly stepping on a lot of thorns, but maybe indirectly that was the way that nature was greeting me back. Do you like that game of throwing messages in the bottle and wishing that somebody on the other end of the ocean would read them? And here I would say that blue and white are the best colors you can choose for a beach day. Especially you can see people going to places like Santorini or any exotic islands. They choose these colors because the color palette blends so well. Sunsets are the best time to shoot because of the golden light that you see during this time. You can see that golden glow on my face is all just due to the soft light that's falling on my face. This is one of the tricks that most people use to show their skin shining or to show their skin is like really soft. White is the most preferred color on beach because it does not absorb heat. Add some shell jewelry or any handmade jewelry to your outfit will really bring out that beach vibe. While there are so many other elements like crochet tops, jute bags, sunglasses, and most importantly, don't forget your sunscreen. So the trick while posing is that you should make very gentle movements, else the right moment cannot be captured. So don't do what I'm doing right now, but try to be very gentle in the way you move so that we capture your best pictures. Swimsuits, flip-flops, waterproof phone cases, snorkeling glasses. Well, the list is endless. But don't forget to enjoy yourself building sandcastles, splashing water on each other, playing frisbee and collecting some seashells. This all may seem like a lot to do, but you will be glad if you go prepared.